go.
All right, you're on.
All right, welcome back to Barbecue My Way, and today is Pasta My Way. We are doing a dish that I've been doing for Liz, how long? 20 years, probably?
Probably.
I'd say 20 years, and it's a simple dish. Now we're using homemade fettuccine, which we made, Emily, my daughter, made just about a half an hour ago. You can use dried fettuccine as well, but I would really suggest getting a pasta maker and learning to make your own pasta. It's just such a more tender pasta. It's just the textures and the taste is so much better. And this is called salami and zucchini in a cream sauce. It's kind of hard sometimes to find salami, so what you can do is go to your local grocer and just get summer sausage. And I took a picture of it before I packaged it. But this is summer sausage, and I've already cut some of it up. But we're going to show you how to do matchstick cuts with this. Knife needs to be sharpened. I'll give you an example here, because I've already cut them up. You take the casing off. And then you stack a bunch of them up and you make matchstick cuts. Now what's going to be really cool, and you do the same thing with the zucchini, what's going to be really cool is when you cook up this sausage, which is already cooked, it's going to take on a really bright red color, and it's a dish that's awesome any time of the year, but at Christmas it's really a festive looking dish. So we're going to finish doing matchstick cuts for the zucchini and the salami, or the summer sausage. And it's a real quick dish to throw together. We'll be right back to show you how to finish it. Trust me, you're gonna love this one. Here's how easy this dish is. We're gonna start off with a little olive oil, roughly a tablespoon or so, maybe a tablespoon and a half. And we're going to add what would roughly be 2 cloves of garlic, which is really maybe a teaspoon and a half of the chopped garlic that you get in the can. We're gonna saute that up. All right, we're gonna saute this up. Let it get just really close to being brown. Doesn't take long at all with chopped garlic. And now we add the zucchini. So you can convince yourself that it's healthy because of all the zucchini.
And garlic.
And garlic. Be right back. These are capers. We're gonna chop them up. Kind of a nice vinegary. How would you describe capers, Liz? Vinegary?
Kind of salty.
Yeah, vinegary salty. Don't answer it. Telemarketer.
Did you rinse the brine off?
No. Oh, that smells unbelievable. And now we're going to add the salami or the salami. And you'll see, we're not going to bore you with the video, you'll see in the after product how much red appears with this summer sausage. Smells awesome. You got that? Everything's ready. We're going to add roughly a half a cup of cream. It calls for a whole whipping cream. We kind of split it up between half and half and whole whipping cream. So I guess it's like 3/4 whipping cream. 3/4, half and half. 3/4 and 3/4.
No, just 3/4 and 1/4.
Okay. Anyway. That's not correct.
You must be talking about 3/4 cups.
No, it's half and half compared to whole whipping. Never mind. All right, we're gonna cook this down a little bit, let it thicken, then we're gonna throw it in the pasta. Cook the pasta up first, of course, and throw it in the pasta. A lot of this cream will get really sopped up by the noodles, soaked into the noodles, it's beautiful. And then Parmesan cheese, and it's time to eat. And now we're gonna add this beautiful salami zucchini sauce. And a lot of that cream will be, as I said, absorbed by the noodles because it's fresh pasta. And we're gonna plate it and put some Parmesan cheese on it. We'll be ready to go. Beautiful.
Are you gonna talk?
All right, we're putting some beautiful Parmesan Romano on top of this great pasta dish.